It looks like the wait is over. We're finally moving into our new building. Aloha, Pearlside Ohana. My name is Jennifer Ganitano. Just here to give you some quick tips on our parking for our upcoming evening service on December 14th. Although it's an evening service, we do expect a lot of people because let's face it, people want to see our new home. So for our very first evening service, we want you to be well informed and arrive quickly and safely. First, Maka Ayers will be talking about our parking location. Maka?
Thanks, Jen. The main area that we have designated for parking is the Mary Savio parking structure. With over 300 stalls, there's going to be more than enough parking for everyone to be accommodated. It's the main route that the shuttle bus will take you to and from the Pearlside building. Parking in our new building will be reserved for parents with infants and special needs guests. All other parking will be directed to the Mary Savio parking structure down the street. Chad Udani and Russell Tolentino have a few more details that you guys might want to know. Guys?
Thanks, Maka. You're more than welcome to park along the streets. We have areas such as Ka'ahumanu Street and Kuahau Place, just a short walk over or a quick shuttle ride. If you park at Kuahau Place or any neighboring streets, we ask that you follow all traffic rules. Please, no jaywalking. We will have police on hand to ensure your safety. That's right, and with that, there will be no parking at Buzz's Steakhouse. During evenings only, parking is reserved for the restaurant. We know that's a lot of information, and it's new to all of us as well. So it'd be a good idea to arrive early to park and get to service. And if you get there early, why not take some time to check out the facilities? Back to you, Jen.
Thanks, guys. Everything that was discussed here and more will be available in the bulletin. So please look through them so you can be well informed. We're looking forward to seeing you at the new Grace Bible Church Pearlside. If you can't wait like I can't, come check this out.
See you on the 14th.